Morning, students. First of all, I will discuss in short the presentation software, that is Impress. So in term one, we discussed how we can create a presentation. Okay, so when we click on new, then click on presentation or control plus N for creating a new presentation. So after that, there will be a dialog box. It has three steps. In step one, the type of presentation, whether it is existing one or a template or a open other presentation, existing presentation. Then in second step, the slide design and the medium, whether you want to display on the screen or in your overhead sheet, you want to print that or a paper. So you will have to decide the medium. And after that, you will have to select a slide transition and then the timer, whether your presentation is automatic or manual. And when we click on create button, the presentation will be created. By default, there is a one layout, one slide, and layout will be, here is a title, here is text in the shape of a list. आपके पास जो भी आप टाइप करोगे यहाँ पे आपके आपके पास एक तरह से टेक्स्ट कंटेंट कॉन्टेक्स्ट बॉक्स आपके पास बन जाएगा. इन केस यू वांट टू चेंज द लेआउट, दिस इज कॉल्ड स्लाइड लेआउट. इफ यू वांट टू चेंज द स्लाइड लेआउट, द वे इज फॉर्मेट एंड देन देयर इज स्लाइड लेआउट. द डिफरेंट ऑप्शंस ऑफ स्लाइड लेआउट will be visible in task pane. Okay, these are the different layouts. So in a different layout, these dotted lines are called placeholder. Dotted lines are called placeholder. Here we easily we can place any object. So aapka object may be image, may be any chart, may be any type of text. Okay, so according to the placeholder. Suppose here is a text placeholder. It means we can insert only text here. We can't insert any image. Yes, I can insert the image by copy and paste. That is a different thing. But I can't, with the help of placeholder, I can't insert picture here because placeholder is of which one? Text. Okay? If I change the placeholder, suppose here, suppose I select this one. Okay, here the placeholder is different. If we want to insert table, I will have to click on insert table, insert chart, insert movie, insert picture. Okay, so it will be placed in within the your box. Okay, so ye aapke paas placeholder ke within this placeholder it will be placed. ये नहीं कि पूरी की पूरी स्लाइड में इट विल बी पेस्टेड ओनली इन अ लिमिटेड एरिया. सो सपोज आई इंसर्ट हियर वन इमेज, सो आई क्लिक ऑन दैट प्लेसहोल्डर, देन फ्रॉम पिक्चर आई सिलेक्ट द पिक्चर ओके. सो दिस इज द वे. सो प्लेसहोल्डर इज ए easy and quick way to insert different objects. Next is, if we inserted any type of object, after that we can apply the different type of animations on object. So any animation on the object is called, yes, when any student with a custom animation. Okay, so custom animation is the animation or any type of movement on object. The object may be text, object may be image, may be chart, may be table. So for this, you will have to select any particular object. Then in slideshow, even this is also in the slideshow, there is custom animation. So you will have to click on that. So here in a task pane, different options will be there. Click on add button to apply the custom animation. So aapka object select hona chahiye. Then click on add button. So there are different categories of your animation, custom animation. Entrance is there, exit is there, motion path is there, miscellaneous effects is there, emphasis is there. Okay, so different categories are there. Clear? So according enters means how your object will, when you open the slide, how your object will come in the slide. Slide mein wo enter karega. Theek hai, exit mein kya hoga? Object pehle hoga, wo exit kaise kare? Jaise hi aap uske upar aap mouse click karoge ya timer lagaoge, wo automatically aapki slide mein se exit ho jayega. Theek hai, chale jayega wahan se. Wo uska way kaun sa hoga? Uski animation kaun si hogi? Theek hai? There then if you want to set any look path, okay, according first go to up, then go to down, this is motion path, okay. Miscellaneous, in miscellaneous there are different type of effects are there. Suppose in entrance I select checkbox, okay, preview will be there, okay. Then I click on circle, diamond, then so different animations are there. Select any one, and here at the bottom there is a speed. So there are five type of speeds in the case of custom animation. One is very slow, second one is slow, third one is medium, and next fast and very fast. Suppose I select here split and I select it is a fast, then click on OK button. Here in a box your animation will be displayed ki aapne animation kiske upar lagayi hai slide, iske sath kya likha hua, bitmap 1. It means we have applied the animation on yes on picture. Theek hai, so now I can suppose I have typed here one text here, my slide. Okay, I select this text, then click on add button, then I select animation and click on OK button. So here is a next is on my slide. Okay, two animations are there. One is on bitmap, another is on my slide. सबसे पहले कौन सी एग्जीक्यूट होगी? Bitmap. Second one is on text. You can change the order. You can change the order. Select your animation and then click on up button. Okay, or down button. Clear? Any doubt here? And another thing that is very important, whether you want to apply the custom animation on click or automatic, theek hai, automatic bhi ho sakti hai, on click bhi ho sakti hai. On click means you will have to press your mouse button, then animation will be applicable on the screen. Second one is with previous, it means agar koi already koi object hai uske sath animation usi ke sath chal padegi, automatic chalegi. With after previous means first animation ke baad. With previous means agar aapke paas suppose ye mere paas my slide hai, ab iske upar maine select kiya with previous, it means wo bitmap ke sath hi chalegi. Aur agar main click karta hu after previous, it means first bitmap and after that my slide automatically. Is it clear? Difference is clear? Theek hai. On click means manual,
with previous means it will be applicable with bitmap 1, okay, and after previous previous means first bitmap 1 will be applicable and then my slide. Clear? ये आप आफ्टर का मतलब है पहले बिट में वन आएगा उसके बाद ऑटोमेटिकली ये चल पड़ेगा. ओके क्लियर. देन यू कैन प्ले द स्लाइड शो इन द सेम टास्क फ्रॉम टास्क पेन. तो यहां पे स्लाइड शो एंड देन इफ यू वांट टू व्यू इट ओनली देन क्लिक ऑन प्ले बटन. तो प्ले बटन वहीं पे डिस्प्ले करेगा. ओके एंड स्लाइड शो मीन्स इट विल बी डिस्प्लेड ऑन अ फुल स्क्रीन. Then next is here the color of yes, beta, no talking. ये देखो बेटा जो टेक्स्ट कलर है वो किस में कन्वर्ट हो रहा है. ठीक है पहले ये देखो इधर ऑरेंज टू ब्लैक. ब्लैक इज द कलर विच आई हैव सिलेक्टेड. ठीक है ऑरेंज कलर सबसे पहले इन बिगिनिंग इट वॉज ऑरेंज कलर एंड आफ्टर दैट इट विल कन्वर्टेड इन टू which color? Black color. Then after that these are the if you want to remove any custom animation select the custom animation. If you want to change it click on change button. Again you will have to decide which one and if you want to remove it click on remove button. So these are custom animations. So custom animation means any animation, any movement, any changes on object. Object may be text, image, your table, your graph or your chart. And if you want to apply it, simply click on custom slideshow and then your custom animation. So different options will be visible in task pen. Clear? Beta, here you will have to stick to, beta, according to the object it will be. If I select the text, ठीक है? तो अगर मैं select कर रहा हूँ तो font color आ रहा है. If I select the image, ठीक है? Then ये उसकी directions आ रही हैं. कौन सी directions आएगा? According to the object, it will be changed. Clear? Or horizontal, in, vertical, out, ठीक है? These are directions. कहाँ से आएगा ये? ठीक है? ऊपर से आए नीचे से आए राइट से लेफ्ट से. दीज आर दी डिफरेंट ऑप्शंस. एंड नेक्स्ट इज यू कैन आल्सो सेट द टाइमिंग हियर. ठीक है यहाँ पे टाइमिंग भी सेट कर सकते हो. ये देखिए बेटा इन थ्री डॉट्स हियर इज टाइमिंग. ठीक है कितने टाइम का डिले हो फास्ट हो. ठीक है रिपीट आपने इसको कितने टाइम रिपीट करना है. रेपिटेशन भी हो सकती है टू टाइम्स. यू वांट टू रिपीट दैट एनिमेशन थ्री टाइम्स. ठीक है वो चीज सर्कल तो थ्री टाइम्स सर्कल आएंगे आपके पास फर्स्ट फिर उसके बाद सेकंड लूपिंग जस्ट लाइक लूपिंग. ओके स्टूडेंट्स ऑफलाइन स्टूडेंट प्लीज अप्लाई दीज फीचर्स. यस ऑनलाइन स्टूडेंट्स एनी डाउट हियर. Yes, Jatin, any doubt?
No, sir. No, sir.
Okay. Beta, dekho, it is dependent on, first of all, the animation. Then it depend on the object. ठीक है एनिमेशन पे भी तो होगा ना उसका इफेक्ट. प्रतीक्षा एनी डाउट?
नो सर.
Okay. First of all, I'm showing the syllabus, okay, of term 2.
Now term one is complete. Now we will start term two. ठीक है, तो term two का syllabus I am showing here. Offense student, please apply the slide custom animation. अरे तो जो अप्लाई कर okay students for yes students in term 2 first will be basics of information technology. In this there are three chapters. Chapter number 1 that is okay par usme aapke paas syllabus term mein divide nahi tha. Okay, so chapter name is computer system. Then chapter number 2 types of hardware. Chapter number 3 types of software. So these three chapters are the part of basics of information technology. And office tools too, isme though there are two things, some portion of presentation software, clear, and another one is spreadsheet. Okay, in full chapter. Now one thing that is here very important, Scratch is not now in your syllabus. Scratch topic is in your book because CBSE has reduced the syllabus, so that's why Scratch topic is not in your syllabus. It is in the book. Okay, हमने डिसाइड किया था कि स्क्रैच और पाइथन में से पाइथन आपको प्रेफर की थी कि ताकि देयर इन प्लस वन देयर इज अ पाइथन इज इन द सिलेबस एंड वेरी सिंपल एंड इंटरेस्टिंग लैंग्वेज बट सीबीएसई हैज रिड्यूस्ड द सिलेबस सो बोथ ऑफ दीज थिंग्स स्क्रैच एंड पाइथन दीज आर नॉट सो आई विल इफ इन एनी फ्री पीरियड आई विल गिव द डेमो ऑफ पाइथन वेरी इजी यू कैन एक बार आपको डेमो दे दूंगा तो इजिली यू कैन डू. ठीक है, सो दीज आर टू इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर्स. सबसे ज्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर तो स्प्रेडशीट है, फुल फ्लेज्ड चैप्टर ऑफ दैट इज स्प्रेडशीट. अनदर इज सम पोर्शन ऑफ योर प्रेजेंटेशन सॉफ्टवेयर और फर्स्ट थ्री चैप्टर्स. नव्या, दीज थिंग्स आर इंटरलिंक्ड. ओके, so you will have to read the complete chapter. Okay, you can't say ki yes dear listen to that. You can't say ki in a term 2 exam if the question is how many type of views are there and you will say this is a term 1 syllabus, this is not in term 2. So you will have to read the complete chapter of a presentation. Clear? Don't think that this is a half chapter. So presentation type chapter means complete chapter, complete presentation, complete spreadsheet, and three basic chapters: chapter number 1, 2, and 3. So next is offline students. Have you applied the custom animation? Different features. Suppose यहाँ पे I have created three slides. ठीक है, टेल मी व्हाट इज द डिफरेंट वे टू इंसर्ट न्यू स्लाइड. इंसर्ट स्लाइड, फर्स्ट वे राइट क्लिक एंड क्लिक ऑन न्यू स्लाइड एंड नेक्स्ट वन इज द स्लाइड बटन इन यस प्रेजेंटेशन टूल बार. क्लियर, और इन प्रेजेंटेशन टूल बार ये देखो बेटा, इन्हें प्रेजेंटेशन टूल बार
there are different tools. कौन कौन से tools हैं? First tool, slide. Another, slide layout, slide design, duplicate slide, expand slide, slideshow, and there are some hidden buttons. If I click on arrow button and click on visible button, if I want to visible that, तो इसमें सारे के सारे visible हैं. कोई भी इनविजिबल नहीं है. ठीक है, सारे बटन विजिबल. ये आपको एक आई विल गिव इट डेमो वन. ठीक है, इन लेटर ऑन देयर इज लेटर ऑन आई विल डिस्कस द डुप्लीकेट स्लाइड्स एंड एक्सपेंड स्लाइड. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट इज सपोज आई इंसर्ट न्यू स्लाइड एंड हियर आई इंसर्ट अगेन वन इमेज. एंड new slide and then image. There is a one option in your presentation software. Suppose I have a example. I'm giving one example. If I have 20 slides. Out of 20 slides, I want to display only 5 slides to the audience. The rest of slides I don't want to display. This concept is called custom slideshow. Are you getting me there? Custom animation means limited slides you want to display on the screen. ठीक है, तो इसका way कैसे है? Slideshow. Here is custom slideshow. ठीक है, dialog box will appear. Click on new. Give the name of your presentation. So I'm giving here name is class 9th T. Up, how many slides I have? Yes, hurry up, beta. 3 slides. So I will select only slide number 1. Arrow buttons I added, and slide number 3 I added. So main slide number 2 select nahi ki maine. It means in my custom animation, I will not place slide number 2. Okay, I will run only slide 1 and slide 3. Then click on OK button. And here is click on start button. So here is one. इसमें यहाँ पे only one आ रहे हैं. फिर से मैं करके देखता हूँ place को. Custom show. Then, click on slideshow, custom slideshow, click on start, my slide, this is slide number 1, ठीक है, ये repeat हो रही है, looping के अंदर, ठीक है, then, last slide, पर ये बेटा यहाँ पे applicable नहीं हो रही, अब please apply this बेटा. In this, in a custom animation, all the slides are displayed, but according to the concept, only slide number 1 and slide number 3 will be displayed on the screen. Quickly applied that better. Slideshow, custom slideshow. ये अब हो रहा है बेटा. ये प्रॉब्लम वाज देयर इन ए कस्टम स्लाइड शो. टिक ऑन यूज कस्टम स्लाइड शो हियर, यू विल हैव टू टिक. ठीक है, नाउ आई एम रनिंग दिस. स्टार्ट स्लाइड 1, स्लाइड 3. सो डिफरेंट बटन्स इन कस्टम स्लाइड शो इज न्यू. देयर आर new button is to create new custom slideshow. Added button, it means you want to make some changes in old one. Here different custom slideshow will be displayed. You have created 3, to 3 names will be there. Then delete, you want to delete if you want to delete. Copy, uski duplicate copy. Help if you want to get help. Okay, start if you want to display on the screen, full screen. And close, you want to close this dialog. Yes, online students, Yes, Hariya beta. If you have any query, please discuss with me. Prachi. Karanveer. Okay, beta. Offline students, have you applied that? If you have, now another feature of presentation softwares, if I click on slideshow, then hide slide means ye dekho beta shaded slide. Offline students, be silent. Hide slide means if I click on slideshow and show slide, my first slide that is hidden, now not displayed on the screen. ठीक है, मैंने बना तो ली हुई है स्लाइड, मैंने उसको क्या कर दिया, हाइड कर दिया. ठीक है, एंड इफ आई क्लिक हियर एंड क्लिक ऑन स्लाइड शो, देन क्लिक ऑन शो स्लाइड. हाँ, देर आर टू ऑप्शन, हाइड स्लाइड. ठीक है, अगर मैं सेकंड के ऊपर क्लिक करता हूं तो यहाँ पे आएगा हाइड स्लाइड, पर इफ आई क्लिक ऑन फर्स्ट स्लाइड, इट मीन दैट इज हिडन, इट विल शो शो स्लाइड. So there are, if you want to hide your slide from your presentation, you click on, select your slide, click on slideshow, click on hide slide, and that will be in a shaded format. Okay, it will give you the one impression that this is a hidden file, hidden slide. Okay, so apply this quickly. Apply this. One important thing, yes, this question is for Divya. There are two ways to animate your slideshow, means automatic your slide. Name that two methods. Okay, otherwise it is on click. But if I want to apply some timing on the slides, there are two different methods. Yes, name that. There are two ways. One is when we apply slide transition. Yeah, is it clear? When we apply slide transition, then we can set your timing. Okay, second way, there is rehearse timing. Both of these features are in slideshow menu. One is rehearse timing, second one is when we apply slide transition. Okay, in that case it is applicable. Okay, clear beta students? In next period, so we will discuss ki how we can apply slide transition. And second one is rehearse timing. Okay, online students, now I am going to close the meeting. Thanks for joining the meeting. Okay, take care. Bye, beta.